Judge Holden has been presiding over the highest Supreme murder trial involving the shooting deaths of two unarmed colored men in South Bend.
Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now it's to keep holding him one goddamn pistol after that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid, all that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked, all of us.
Well, I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou, get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French Ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer core to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? It's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still. Cops are gonna be all over us if you keep driving like that. 30-70 at the worst.
Upstairs. You'll fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Thirty-nine. provide instructions on how to make an orderly exit from the ship. Please remain calm and gather. Hey, gather in the crate room. We'll make an announcement when it's safe to evacuate the ship.
Another man!
Pierce, it's going on long enough!
No!
Lou, you fucking maniac! You gotta let these people off!
Find that motherfucker!
We gotta move.
I will not have my reelection.
Trouble's coming.
Goddamn gladly.
Hey, he's over here. Heading for cover.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Ah.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
State Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Lincoln once told me he couldn't turn any other cheek, that the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong. But I was just lying to myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness, but greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lincoln was right. He was always right. There ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or a Bobby Kennedy. But there always gonna be another Sal Marcano, another Sammy Robinson, another Lincoln Clay. We are cruel and wicked people.
No stolen lot. Is this goddamn city finally ours?
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
Took care of securing this part of the city for you. The boys are looking forward to making their cells at home as soon as possible.
Shit, son. I could have secured those rockets as well as anyone, probably better. You chose me to run the day-to-day for the last piece of the city, and I expect to be running it here as well.
This is all news to me, but if you still want to send it my way, I'll take it.
It's been a long road, Lincoln. Finish this right.
I stuck around this long when I could have turned you over to Marcano with one phone call. You gotta reward that kind of loyalty.
We've come this far together, Lincoln. You know I'm old.
You got...
Don't second guess this, Lincoln.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
We got a lot to work with here, brother. This is real good. I halfway figured Lincoln will have killed us all by now. What we done here? Taking the city away from Marcana and doing it without killing each other? We gotta be proud of that. I'll admit it. I had my doubts, but no more. You came through just as you promised, and I'm lucky to be a part of it.
Kinda thought I'd be gator shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good.
Fuck.
Fuck. You know how long I've been waiting for someone to stand up and be a man of his word? And in all my fucking days, you, Lincoln Clay, are the first motherfucker to do it. Thank you. You've done a hell of a job, Lincoln. Couldn't have done a better job myself. Probably.
Holy Christ! How the fuck did we make it through this shit in one piece? I thought for a certain Scaletta would have his throat slit by now. You did a bang-up job here, lad. A goddamn dream come true. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
We're living proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.